big data can help the automotive industry move from being a reactive industry into a proactive industry.
We don't want big data to be the social buzz, the buzz term of the year. We want it to be the foundation of the industry ongoing. Mm-hmm. So I still see 2013 as the getting your feet wet, the adaptation, learning how to use small pieces of data to further make better business decisions. Mm-hmm. But I can see 2013 on the data side as an explosion of data outputs. It's mm-hmm. how we harness, aggregate, normalize that data that's going to make the difference. But it does seem everyone has some data. Mm-hmm. If we throw it all out in the industry, it doesn't have as much effect as if we can aggregate it, normalize it, and make sense of it. So I still see a large explosion of data. We still have to corral it and make it usable for our dealers. I speak across the country, NADA is a perfect example, all the conference events, to try and help educate not only dealers, but the OEMs and vendors who support dealers, that big data will help drive our industry into a proactive one mm-hmm. instead of a reactive one. The way we do that is show case studies and examples of how we have taken one product and turbocharged it mm-hmm. and compare that to one that's not turbocharged with behavioral data, and so the difference in the two. Once you have that definitive comparison, it's very easy for people to grasp and understand and see how data can supply higher results.